You must say one thing for the American inventor, he'll try anything. A pair of visionaries in Baltimore went to work on the poor man's dream, a plane that could be propelled by foot power. They had visions of darkening our skies with flivver planes, as Henry Ford had done on the roads with his Model T. Unfortunately, it had the gliding range of a brickyard. However, aviation was here to stay.